simply mustn't blame yourself. The days were perfect, and so were exactly what I was born to spoil. For I am the rider to the world's end, bound across the cinder causeway, from the furnace to the quarry, through the fields of oil. And I left you with the sign of the rider to the world's end. It was not the mark of sorrow written sharply on your forehead with a blade, just a way of not turning up tomorrow, and a phone call's never made. My time with you seemed ready-made to last for always, and so was predestined to be over in a flash. For I am the rider to the world's end, bound across the fields of oil, through the broken bottle forest, to the plains of ash. The sign of the rider to the world's end. It was not the ace of diamonds or the death's head of the phantom on your jaw, just a suddenly relaxing set of knuckles never rapped against a door. More thoughtful for and fond of me than I was, and so were precisely what I can never trust. For I am the rider to the world's end, bound across the plains of ashes, to the molten metal valleys, in the hills of dust.